Now with Dasharatha, king of Ayodhya, and his favorite queen, Kekeyi, in her chamber in the royal palace at Ayodhya. All will be well. Now look well back into the past. Yes. I can think of someone very thirsty. No, that battle in which you almost lost your life. Yes, Kekeyi, be my comfort now, as you were my savior then. For saving your life. No reward was great enough. No reward I wanted then. But now, if your word still holds, I ask, stay tomorrow's investiture of Rama. Kekeyi! Kekeyi! My son Bharata and not Kaushalya's Rama shall be the king of Ayodhya. I hold you to your word now. Decree for Rama no throne, but without respite, 14 years wandering in distant woods. Why am I still alive?
Though it was light, the sun was not yet up. Though it was light, the lamp that no longer lit the room was left burning by Dasharatha's side. Struck down with grief, only he did not know that before sunrise, his children left his home. Their mothers, two queens then nursing him, could not see them leave. They took nothing with them.
Lakshmana! See that little deer? Golden in the green out there, there! He shines again in that orange pool of the morning sun. See how he stares at us? Be still, Rama. Did you see that golden deer? I thought he would make a pretty gift for Bharata when we return to Ayodhya next summer.
You look forward to our return?
Yes.
How does one look forward to something one has once spurned? I do not mean Bharata and our family, whom these 13 intervening years have made more dear to me than they were before. But the reins of government, which is what Ayodhya means to me. And what has happened in these 13 years to change the bitter fact its king must face. That in our times, no philosophy that restrains at any stage a man's material wants can be the basis of successful government.
Nothing has changed.
There's a golden deer again. Quick, Lakshmana, my bow. But make no stir. I will get it unharmed for you. For Bharata, you stay here with Sita till I return.
Troublesome. This is the heart of Prince Rama for Ayodhya, is it not?
Rama! Lanka! Rama!
Now you are my wife, Queen of Lanka! Oh, Lanka, happy as I am! Look into my eyes and see. I'm all the seasons you have known, and more. Time, who have watched and waited for this moment as you grew.
I challenge you, Ramana! I challenge you! Bare hands! Bare hands! I will not tear you apart! Come, coward! Your blood will gush and spurt from your limbs, which I shall tear and cast to the jackals of this forest. Sita!
The Ashoka Garden of the Royal Palace at Lanka, where Sita has been housed and captive by Ravana, King of Lanka.
I am a captive here. I owe you no obedience.
But we came to honor you, a queen. Lanka's future queen.
No, we have no heart in government, as Rama would tell you any day.
Civilized people make no wars. We fight for our gains in the minds of men, while fools and upstarts clash their swords.
I have no contempt or scorn for you. If only you were let me...
You lie! I know too well you lie! You have hated me since you were little girls and boys. All the kings, your fathers of the north, defined themselves by telling you how they were not like me. No contempt or scorn for me, indeed. I know too well how you crack at fear. It runs in the family, this fear, which you evade in postures of superiority.
Devi, do not despair. My name is Hanuman, though that is neither here nor there. Know me as Rama's envoy.
Rama's envoy?
This ring that you will no doubt recognize will prove, I hope.
No, no, please, I believe you, totally believe you. My God, my Rama, Rama.
Why, Rama? Where do you go?
It's going to be fierce tomorrow. You must now rest yourself.
Return to your post, Lakshman. I have no wish to see.
What does this mean? Kishkindha fights Ravana alone.
We fight by Rama's side, and that is all it needs to win this war.
The tenth day of the rising moon, defeat and death for Ravana, victory for Rama.
Thank you.
pauper pledges you the universe in this moment of truth. Do not hesitate.
So that we be both cause and effect, both beginning and the end, both form and formlessness, locality, totality, and suffer no duality.
Shri Rama, Shri Rama, Shri Rama, Chandra Kripa.